theology that is moving, that is urging and impelling GK and Couples of Christ to initiate this project is what attracts me most. But what directly touches my heart is the spirit behind the GK. If we're looking for an avenue, a way to bring us together and to be of help to the people, it is GK. Ang provincial government po ay nakahandang makipagtulungan sa GK, sa ating mga officials, mga mayors natin sa Gunayang Panalawigan, and all people of goodwill, the NGOs in Pampanga, para magkaroon po ng mas maganda at mas marami pang GK projects. Since the need is so urgent, I am going to lead a campaign on the private sector. We will start with ourselves. Hindi po ako mayaman, wala po akong ibang trabaho, wala akong ibang aral buhay, pero the little savings that I had after being a priest for 27 years, ano po, ay ibibigay ko dito sa GK bilang pasimula. Hindi po marami yun. Makasig ko 10,000 lang yun, ano po.
Today, the 9 GK projects in Pampanga are beacons of hope for our citizens. If a house is a reflection of a person, we indeed have communities of dignity in every GK project. We have sworn our full, irrevocable, and unquestionable support for the GK effort by providing them with a government that will not treat them as beggars who can be bought with a few pesos or as canon fodder for political wars. In fact, GK shall serve as a model by which we shall pattern our manner of service with hope, charity, and respect, believing in the nobility of the Kapampangans, in their capacity to open their hearts for the better province. This, I think, is the best way we can uphold the dignity of the poor. But there is still so much to be done. Our dream is for Pampanga to be the center of excellence for the GK. With your partnership, this will be an achievable target.